PeopleSoft introduced the Application Services Framework in PeopleTools 8.5.7 to support chatbot skills in PeopleSoft applications. At that time, the Application Services Framework was part of the Chatbot Integration Framework. You can learn more about the Chatbot Integration Framework on the PeopleSoft Information Portal and through videos available on the PeopleSoft YouTube channel. With PeopleTools 8.5.9, your developers can deliver open API standard REST APIs for greater integration, including the Oracle Integration Cloud Service. To create an application service, start by opening the Application Services page. You can find it by typing in the search field and selecting the results. Enter the app service ID, the service URL ID, and a description under General Information. Selecting the Save button verifies that the service URL ID value meets the Oracle standards. If it does, then the system checks against the integration broker's service aliases to ensure the service URL ID is unique. If it's not, the system asks you to add a different value. For a valid service URL ID, the save process creates the necessary integration broker metadata, updates the service name, and enables the root resource push buttons. You can create a new root resource or import one from any application service. The next step is to add the URI template. The URI templates use a simple syntax where braces indicate variables that the system replaces when the templates are converted to URLs. The complete URI template specification documentation provides more information. Application services only support direct variable substitution. You can enter the complete URI resource in a template for each defined URI. PeopleSoft offers you a simple sample string to help you with your organization's URI template construction. When you save an application service, the system makes sure the URIs are unique and are correctly parsed. If the URI is not unique, the system presents an error message. When you need to change a delivered service, you can create an alias to isolate the service from future delivered updates. The ability to create an application service alias enables you to change the logic of an existing primary root resource or add additional root resources for an application service. The alias uses the same service URL ID as the original application service. The application logic is executed based on the active application service. You can only create one alias for a delivered application service, and an alias cannot have an associated alias. Notice that the Create Service Alias button is disabled for the Music Application Service, and the Music underscore Alias Application Service does not have a Create Service Alias button. Once you create a service, you can decide whether to export the service as an open API or with an ODA chatbot. The open API exposes the REST API as a web service to a third party. The chatbot export generates a discovery document that is consumed by the PeopleSoft component on ODA. The Enhanced Application Services Framework needs a transition period to accommodate services and ODA or chatbot skills. In this case, you can use the delivered utilities. Current application service integrations must work without any code changes within the new Application Services Framework. PeopleSoft Applications Development is changing their integrations to comply with Oracle REST standards in upcoming releases. For customers who perform a PeopleTools-only upgrade to PeopleTools 8.5.9, your application services will work after the conversion with the updated application services from PeopleSoft. The PeopleTools 8.5.9-only upgrade performs the conversion automatically on delivered services, and the customer sees the converted items when they go to the conversion page. For those who take a PeopleTools 8.5.9-only upgrade, the administrator can run the conversion on all application services. Existing application services from the old framework are not deleted during the conversion process. The conversion page shows you that a conversion was completed for that application service. To run a conversion again on that application service, first delete the converted application service through the administration section of the Delete Application Service page. PeopleTools 8.5.9 chatbot authorization continues to support PS Token and OAuth2 with IDCS. For REST services in PeopleTools 8.5.9, the security support is basic auth or extended OAuth2 support from additional providers other than IDCS. Authorization servers such as Oracle Identity Cloud Service, Okta, Ping, or Azure are also supported. You can get more information on chatbots and their use with PeopleSoft at peoplesoftinfo.com under Tools and Frameworks.